Just for you. So how's everybody doing? I got a lot of friends that never think would be here tonight, but I'm gonna say hi to them all. And Jackie Bertone. Actually, Jackie, we have been staying with him for the last few days. Good definitely have friends, and thank you for being here tonight. It's so nice to see familiar faces out in the air. It's so nice to see friends of mine enjoying themselves. And everybody get happy. Cause we can work it out, everybody. We are friends, yeah. Friends, friends. We are friends. Songs that I grew up with, that we all grew up with, and you know, songs by my favorite groups like Willie Nelson, C&K, Jerry Santos, Kalapana, working Kalapana, and too. There's so many songs to pick from. Happy anniversary to the Buchichills. And I understand there's some other people celebrating anniversaries. So. How many years? 32. All right, 32? They got 33 over here. Do I hear 34? This song goes out to all you lovers celebrating the anniversary. You know, when I was a little boy, my dad and I went to a movie. It was the first and only movie we went to together. And the movie was called Blue Hawaii. And I walked out remembering this song. It's one of my favorite songs from that movie. think it's from that movie. Wise men say only fools rush in, for I can't help falling in love. Can I stay? Would it be a sin? For I can't help falling in love. Blackbird singing in the dead of the night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. singing in the other night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. This song about these parties we used to have out in the North Shore. Some of you might have been there. I can't remember. But I know it was fun. Have you ever said? You.
Kahalu'u.
I did a song that comes from the Big Island. I did an album a few years ago called The Wild Hawaiian. Yes, only 3 people bought it. And they were my friends. But anyway, I hope to revive it again. It's one of my favorite albums. The song is about two lovers madly in love with each other, forbidden to be together by their parents. Where the kings and queens of different villages are at war with each other. So to prove their eternal love for each other, they went to the top of the cliffs in Waipio Valley. They were never seen again. The two waterfalls that cascade into a pond and empties out into the ocean. It is said that these waterfalls represent their eternal love for each other. The waterfalls is called Hidilabe.
Oh,
year I worked with some young artists. You know, really got to learn a lot about the next generation and how they look at things and how they do things. And as, you know, I was really surprised that these kids were just really passionate about their music. You know, I called them up and said, "Hey, you guys ever heard of CNK?" I know, that's what they did. They laughed at me. I said, "Really?" I go, "Okay, okay." I said, "Well, I'm doing this project, and I'd like you to be on it. And can you pick your favorite CNK song?" And they all picked a different song, so it made it real easy for me. I didn't have to say, "Oh no, that Kimmy A's got that song already." Or Josh Tatofi's got that song. They all picked a different song, and it made it so much easier for me. Speaking of that album, we do have it available here. So it turned out amazing. I love those guys. They were singing to from their heart to my heart and to your heart, and it was really a really great experience for me to know that music still vibrates in that young generation in that special way. I want to say hey to Sarah and Cheryl Sanchez, who came all the way from San Diego. I know what your favorite song is, Sarah, but I'm not going to do it tonight. But this song will go out to you. This one. Have you ever seen animals in California? When California sun shines in the sky. Have you ever seen it dancing softly in the wind? Painted. There's a happy kind of feeling when the sun's out. Rainbow-colored countryside can all be seen. Mother Nature, you are beautiful. You are the song I sing. Everybody, you should see it. You got the feeling when you're riding down the highway. Everybody, you should see it. You got the feeling when you're riding down the highway in the sun. There's a cool, refreshing feeling that I get in the springtime when the flowers out there. It does something to me that I can't forget, and it's there for you. Everybody, you should see. You got the feeling when you're riding down the highway in the sun. Go ahead. Everybody, you should see. You got the feeling when you're riding down the highway. Everybody, you should see it. And you got the feeling when you're riding down the highway in the sun. Oh, Johnny Cuico, he calls me every spring when he's driving up by between Ventura and Santa Barbara. He goes, It's out now. He goes, man, it's 5:30 in the morning. What time is it there? Oh, 8:30, sorry about that. Anyway, this is a song I wrote a long time ago, at least 100 years ago. I was on the airplane and this video came up of this song and I was in it. And everybody kept looking at me. I didn't say a thing though. I said, yeah, you guys are looking at me. That is me.
Just for you.
We can make this world our flower garden. And I will take you in my arms and then sunflower, I will take you there and be our garden everywhere. La, 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 la. Oh, 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 sunflower makes me sing. La, and if this world were a flower garden, and your smiling face a flower garden, sunflower with the eyes of blue, I'd do everything just for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have a new album out. It's been out for a little while. But it's still new. And I got a song in there that I'd like to do about places I've been, places you probably live. Yeah, I love these guys. They're easy to travel with. Anyway, one of my band members goes, "You gotta play that thing?" I said, "Yeah, I made a mistake by putting it on the album. So somebody's gotta play it." Anyway, I'm gonna learn more songs next time. So this song called America. Been from California to New York, and every state in between. I've been on Highway 1 and Route 66. I've seen the American dream. I've been a ball game at Comiskey Park, and I've seen the Lakers in L.A. I've been in Austin, Texas, Memphis, Tennessee, and Sweet Home, Alabama. I've been down in Florida Keys, in the middle of America. In the middle of America. I see the amber waves of green at dawn, and I've been in Alaska when it snows, and I've been in Nashville in the pouring rain, I took a train from Arizona to New Mexico in the middle of America. In the middle of America. The land of the free. And the home of the brave. And I'm proud to be of the 50th state. I've been to Lincoln Memorial in D.C. I've been to the Statue of Liberty. I've been to Grand Canyon and Niagara Falls. And I surfed the waves of Waikiki. In the middle of America. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I could have. If I made you feel second, I just never took the time. You're always on my mind. your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. You're always on my mind. You're always on. Thank you, Willie. Nice song, that is. Thank you. All right, this is a place down in Waikiki, and I play, huh? Anybody been there? I don't know where that came from. again next year, my friends. On the beach at Waikiki, that's where you found me. Here on the south side, Beach Boys Paradise. Everybody, to South Sunday. All right, to South Sunday. Goes out to Jackie. This is the only song from that album that I'm playing tonight. It goes out to you because I know you really wanted that song. But I got a friend that I seen in sitting here, and he happens to have his harp with him. So I'd like to bring out Bert Fuller. Bert comes to a lot of my shows, and every time I see him, I pick on him. So I'm picking on him tonight. Because he always carries his harp around with him. And he knows more songs than I do on the harp. So this song I wrote for my dad. My dad never sailed in his life. I never called him Jackson, but I always wanted to write a song for him because he was always the captain of the ship. He taught me a lot, you know. Thanks, Dad. He's captain of a small ship, and he called her the queen. And Jackson was an old man, the skipper of the sea. And he dreams about one day island you'll find, I'm lost in the ocean, just passing in time. Everybody, in the he loves his lady. keeps us so free. And singing this song with the songwriter himself, Kenny Rogers. Oh no, Kenny Loggins. Yeah, Kenny Loggins. A couple weeks ago at the songwriting festival, and I was really, it was like really cool because I've been playing this song for a long time. Actually, I played this song before anybody in Hawaii knew about that song, and everybody thought I wrote the song, and I wish I did. And Kenny asked me, so you do the song? I said, well, I do it all the time. He goes, really? I go, yeah, man, that's a great song. Everybody loves it, right? You know what song I'm talking about, right? All right, well, if you love it so much, let's sing it. People smile and tell me I'm a lucky one, and we just begun. Think I'm gonna have a son and a daughter, and they'll be like she and me, as free as a dove, conceived in love. Sun is gonna shine above. All right, everybody, sing it out.
Even though we ain't got money, I'm so in love with your honey, everything will bring.
Oh, I was a sorry guy. But now I smile and face a girl who shares my name. Now I'm through with the games. This boy will never be the same. Come on, everybody.
Even though
thank you.
Everybody. Facebook. I also have a on Instagram. I have a YouTube channel. All the social media stuff. But it's the way we connect nowadays. And I want to thank my take this time to thank my team Kapono. Hamiel Ho is out there. She's at merchandise. Hamiel just, she's the greatest. And Alex Chastain, Aloha Ambassador. And also we got Josh Miller. He's does our videos and social media. Make sure you guys know where I am.
Download the app.
Some of the times. Also, I want to thank my beautiful wife. And my manager. And the mother of my twins. Big hand for my twins too, Kapono and Cassandra. To keep my feet on the ground, running. Anyway, Birthday. Happy birthday to Rochelle. Yeah! His turning is two. Celebrating 36 years anniversary. Yes. Awesome. Anyway, do this song. It's going to be on my album. And I want to dedicate this song to all the fallen heroes, all the people in our lives who have been there for us, and people that we love. And I wanted this to celebrate this moment with them and thank them for all that they've been to in our lives. Thank you so much, everybody. I love you. And thank you for being here. Get home safe. And that was a dream. We are. someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, way above the chimney top, that's where you'll find me. Troubles melt like lemon drops, way above the chimney top, that's where you'll find me. Take care, everybody. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Everybody big hand for the sound man. Everyone here, and the right guys, thank you. And a big hand for Coach House.